Today, Mom's showing us how she repots her blueberry plant. Let's get started.
You need the mid pot like this, and so the mid like this. I make the hole in the middle. This, like this. You pull it down. You have the big hole, like this.
Give it a couple taps and it'll come right off. Now set the plant in the hole and add some soil. Be sure to even the soil out.
Okay, you cook on the shell, put around the plant like this.
Mom says this helps retain water and it looks pretty.
Water them one day. And you're done.